feet down. I need to get this under control. Whoa, great arm. You ever pitch? Seriously, you're AAA easy. Whole new career just waiting for you. Man, he's too good.
Hell of a straight, Spider-Man.
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York. Love this town.
I've never seen the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts.
He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I'd use. Alexei, favorite holiday music. Nothing post 1965. Mind that one.
Mind this.
I got this!
Take it away, careful!
Whoa, whoa, wait! That's the ball!
Hang on tight, tiny spider!
Spider-Man, hey! Need a little help? Hey! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Coming in hot!
Got you!
And you're safe! You too! Do you have any non-destructive hobbies?
By fishing on the Volga!
That sounds nice.
The power over life and death.
Oh, baby!
Excites me.
That's nice! Gotcha!
Thank you!
You're welcome! Don't scare baby!
No!
Hey! You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel! I intend to enjoy this one!
He's a menace! Too soft. He's a low-energy menace! Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded...
Oh! Hey, Jonah! Looking good!
Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace!
Jonah!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo, no seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
También te quiero.
Now or never, Miles! You gotta stop him!
On my way!
We gotta bring him down, fast!
Yeah, yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, bad, very bad!
Pete, are you okay?
No.
No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute. RPGs to the prison convoy next time? Maybe! Don't bring RPGs anywhere!
That's the best you've got, Alexei!
No!
Okay, that was pretty good! Get out of here, Spider-Man! You're making things worse!
Man, I'm trying to help you! More guys up top!
To
Change for new.
Ah.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here!
Bro. Back? The hell?
Who's that?
Even doing this? Electrocyte? Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexei. I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else!
I am excited to see you try!
Can you hear me now? It said mute microphone. Can you hear me now? Oh, damn. I just got my... Yes, sir. Oh, Jesus. Oh, press it. Oh, we going for Rara. Sir. You gotta allow it. You gotta allow your thing to be saved. Wait, what? No, you gotta go to party chat, you bozo. Oh my Jesus Christ. Heal.
You disappoint.
Yeah. Oh, right, party settings? Hold up, I'll show you. Yep. Press yes. Try now. Can you hear yourself? Try talking. Oh.
No, hold on. Give me a second. Chupapi. Yeah, I can hear myself. You can start it. Gummy gum. Your gums are the gum gum.
All right.
Oh, my ass beat.
Oh, you really thought. Haha, so dumb. Oh. Come on. Oh, nope. Now I'm trying to throw the webs at him. Ooh, I was in his bowl. That was sus. Run.
Yeah.
Get Kakaron.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh, look at my nice shoes. And you can buy those on Adidas online for $19.99. No, I'm just kidding. So you said what kind of forever? Mama.
It does like 15 sec, like it does like 7 seconds and it'll be there.
Is that Simeon?
Wow, just that's Simeon Krieger.
Simon Krieger, head of R&D. Simeon. Pleasure to meet
you. You too. Oh, it was Simon Krieger. Ball landed in your
yard. No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place, planning to tear it down for a build. But
I didn't know.
I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo?
Yeah, bro, don't touch me.
You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
We'll hold him for the police.
Gummy.
You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey,
really. Oh, you said duty balls? Wait, what? Shush. Chill. Just clear out. Let the police do their job. It was not that way.
Yeah. But they're still watching.
Wee.
Are you watching on your phone?
No, bozo.
Oh, then there's someone else watching.
Gotta be honest. I don't think so.
Still jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow?
Yeah, it says two watching.
Voltage analysis.
Yeah, sorry.
Ooh, who is this Spider-Man? He looking dusty.
Going.
His name is Gummy Gummy.
No. My suit was messed up.
He's headed overseas.
The frick happened to the game?
I paused it. Sorry.
Oh, Gummy Gummy.
Oh man, what happened to Billie Jean?
I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter, but then you delivered big time.
Wait, there was no Billie Jean.
My bacon, Miles.
Whoa, I saved your bacon.
Hey, I did this for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
But he went, I was so messed up, he went 8 years.
This Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
But I bet that suit is trash.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city. I promise.
Oh, there's three watching now. Oh wait, one of them is me.
That old Moto. Thing.
Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's. Only Spider-Man.
Man, shut the frick up, Spider-Man.
New York's only Spider-Man.
Swing, ming.
Please don't screw this up.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. This song be fire though. Copyright. Hey, bro, you gotta swing and ming. Hey, brody. Hey, me brother. I.
Yo, Genki. Okay?
Yeah, bro. Not did Rhino like that, bro. I'm not even playing the game.
Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
I like how you're streaming, but like, not talking.
Because I'm trying. Listen.
He's trying to listen to these nuts.
Hilarious. You make me laugh so much. Fucking bubble.
Swinging again.
Ooh, let's see this fire ass suit. Fire ass suit, boy.
I will never get used to you doing
boom, boom, boom.
Shut up. Ooh, let's see it. Let's see this fire suit.
Wow. I'll cover you.
Yeah. Please, let's do it.
What? I've never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Probably seen worse things.
Okay. How's it looking?
Wait.
Boy, what this thing look ugly as hell, looking like a fucking motherfucking acrobat.
Welcome to your very first super suit.
Yeah, no, we're changing this.
Yeah, did you do it, Devin?
Nope. We're changing it.
How did you get that?
It came with the game.
Oh, you got the.
Yeah. And this one did too. Oh, wait, no. This one did.
No, the advanced tech suit is like the one, the old one, right?
But I'm
so the old one, right? Now I have the same exact one.
Shut up.
What's the other half?
Gabe.
I'll let you know when I find it.
Wow, look how sexy I look. Ooh, look at that thick butt. Wait, what? Oh, Jesus. It almost crashed.
Welcome to Just the Facts.
Meow. Oh, Jesus. The ice hurt.
The most, Jay Jonah Jameson.
What? This Pete said his suit's not
going
to play Jameson. Yeah. Guys, I'm
you're swinging and tingling.
Listeners, my Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to...
Bitch, what the fuck? How the fuck you fall?
Duck. No, no. Yo, Triple J, you're gay, you have no bae.
I'm Dana Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic?
So y'all don't like me? Fuck y'all. Shut up. Jesus. Why are you laughing? Why are you laughing?
It was so funny.
It was so funny. I'm confused.
You sneezed.
What?
You sneezed.
That was not funny, you bozo.
Yeah,
how do I do that thing with the telephone?
The telephone?
Yeah. It is not that funny. You know it.
I don't know how.
Gummy. Stop laughing, you bozo. Oh, hey, what the fuck?
Oh, not yours too.
Beat your ass. Is that a penis? I'm just gonna. It was a joke. And then, how do I do that thing with a thing? Oh, we dance. Wow, this is a big wall. Pause. Angel, it is not that funny. Shut up. Boy, just run up the damn wall.
I can't breathe.
Yeah. All right, so how do I do it?
I don't know. I need to see the controls.
Oh,
so you, okay, so you like press the So you like so you know how you like run?
Mm-hmm.
And Call of Duty?
Oh, jeez, run back.
Yeah, so like press it and then just leave it and then go up. And then just whole triangle.
Whole triangle?
Yeah, whole triangle.
Alright.
I think it's triangle.
Oh, look at them cheeks. Wait, what? Wait. I did it wrong. I did it wrong.
Wait.
Wait, I'm gonna try this thing. Oh, stop it. Oh, yep. See? No, I think you press... Oh, shit. Whatever. I'll learn later. Who's calling me right now? Why is Natty calling me? Hold up, Angel.
Alright.
Here, bitch, when I call you.
Yo, your friend needs to chill out. Like, the heck, bro? Yo. Yo, bitch, when I call you, you don't set your nerdy self up. Dang. Ooh, Gami. You're going to that building, Gami.
Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
That's a Spider-Man single.
What? Training? Oh, I am so down.
Dang, bro.
Air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack.
But man, feel such a butt up. God.
With the right
part, bro, my Poppy, my boy. Where's the medium beat? You're not supposed to go there, bro. He's trying to go where he was.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons.
Those two people left. What nerds they are. Just kidding, they're not nerds. They're very cool. Ami's got me. Oh no, no, someday. Let's Scooby Doo! Someday! Ain't that hard to do it? Okay. But we want me to be more. Dang, body fucked up. Yo, why did I say 646? 646 and all, but and that's the bingo.
Tons of high tech gear we can sell. Oh crap. Fire!
We can tell the burger.
Trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go. Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech.
Man. Wasn't it fun when she was talking? Then now she's not. Back! Oh, what? Yo, that's her dragon on the wall. Yo, Spider-Man, if you don't stop lagging that way! Sure, this man keeps lagging, I'm down. Body popping them.
System error.
That's it for the tech keys. Now to fix the training sim.
System error. It's a bit blah blah blah.
Colonel Panic. Let's try a BIOS reset.
Nice. Yo, he got combat mode, swing mode.
Swinging and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Told you. Ding. Remember how in the last one you have to go to these little spots, like where the police stations were? And every time you do that things, and then like a new thing, like a new part of the map.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Rocks on Plaza.
What comes out of it, or like just pops up out of nowhere. Oh! Actually the first one was much better.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
Think it's some kind of but I kind of like Miles Morales. It's pretty cool.
Static electricity? No, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power?
Yo, Genki, shut your mouth up.
I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
Bro. Who needs to shut up? Then cast, woo!
87. Like, wow. okay. Today I'm doing a
87 D's now.
At downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering Bandias. First one, where are you from, Danica?
A test. Wait, there was a test.
But we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use?
What you sitting next to is
and what you're standing next to
new form.
Is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that?
Forgot to say new form reactor.
And the answer is new form.
Is new form. New form can kill you.
Is enough to supply Harlem. Clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan and then worldwide.
The Roxxon's get
by Newform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
Doesn't Rennie have power? Doesn't everybody have power then? We already have electricity, so why do we need more electricity again?
He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. He did a search for new form. What are they gonna do?
I wonder why they searched new form, eh? Oh my god, there's a big fisty fits. Body farm go up.
Man, this guy was just not quick.
Use your venom. Yeah, but no, that's not. This is all.
My new venom power breaks their weapons. Until they regenerate, at least.
Gummy. Excuse me. Imagine that, using your venom. Punch! Don't get hit! Sponsored by. Give me a second. Cheetos versus. No, Cheetos and Doritos.
I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's
almost. No cap, bro. They bubble good. Doritos? I'll give it like a 9 out of 10, but the Cheetos, hot Cheetos, or the Cheetos. I'll give it also a 9 out of 10. They need a fix. They need to fix their chip because when I was eating hot Cheetos, they literally had a whole burnt, the herb, a whole burnt, freaking. Chip, I can't say anything, bro.
The Tinkerer? Who's that?
Ah! I'm a Tyrannosaurus. I'm not like other boys. I'm not even a boy. I'm a train sword.
They were talking about food farm shipments.
You're not mad.
So I know where they're gonna hit next.
Whoa, what? Why did they say that? Ooh, rocks out here.
Gotta look into this later.
Hey, yo, go to your house and be cute, you know?
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
I like how, no offense, but I like how this game came out like a whole 5 months ago. And you're playing this now. No offense, no offense. Because I started Spider-Man, like, I don't know how long. Dang, look at the snakes! Go head to the kitchen and be cooking. But why are you dropping stuff, yeah? Okay,
little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good. It's all right, man.
Oh, you dropping stuff, bro. Go to the bathroom, I dare you.
Mijo. Qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Oh, maybe put on some music, set the mood.
¿Cómo estás, mami?
Nacha.
Now, got it. Much.
The campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Hello?
Ew, that's a light right there, bro. Ew, go, turn on that. Don't go down the way of my light.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. You love that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas.
Pretty.
I miss hearing him say that.
Sí, claro.
Nah, your dad's dead, so you can't hear him say it. Hey, yo, ask your mom if your Uncle Aaron.
Yes, ma'am.
It's like, nah.
Seguro que sí.
Wait, what? Wait, I never did that when I was playing Miles Morales. The freak!
This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like a brother's apartment, not ours.
Yo, nobody told me this, bro!
Man. Stevie is as old as Abuela.
Yo, Fredo, I bet you're the only person that, like, did that.
Pizza
like, open the fridge. Yo, that's crazy. I never knew that. Amor vida hermano. Yo, that's not that on there. Drop that thing. Don't drop that. Hey.
Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
Hey, yo, who is that? Who is that? is Finn.
I didn't say it before. Thanks for inviting me to stay over break.
Anytime, man. Your parents like in Hawaii?
Before you got home,
shut the freak up, Genki.
So I'd say they're doing okay. I didn't want to miss Christmas in New York. You can't. It's the best time of year. That's what I said.
Yo, he got Coca-Cola on the shelf. Let me get some of that.
Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her. Genki stay in a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
You're just stepping on his thing.
Guess mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams Abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old kids. Who's the prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
That bad mess. The freak!
Salsa from Abuela.
Mom and Dad would move when this came on.
Okay.
Mom ordered like 100 of these because
the Bacha. That's coming for your mom.
If only you knew, Mom. Bleached forearms.
Ah!
The city council run came together fast. People in Harlem really love her.
I feel like you don't know. Shut the freak up. But they only had $1,333. Squirt.
You sure bleach is a good idea? Yeah, for sure. Why?
Yo, Genki, bro. Find the bleach, bro. If you don't find the bleach, I'm gonna smack you, bro.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
Hold on, go back in the bathroom and look at the mirror, bro. The lyrics said that it was clear.
Dinner and the show?
No.
It's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents, Genki? I haven't talked to them in a while.
They're good.
Get the door.
Finn?
Hey!
Finn, oh my god, it's you! We don't care.
So good to see you. How are you? It's been like
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah.
Finn.
It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two.
Dinner's I don't like you. Ready. Anyways, let's go eat dinner.
I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one is
special. Yo, can we like eat dinner? I'm hungry.
Hi. Finn. This is Genki.
Yo, Genki, look at like, yo, can I eat it?
This is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend. Oh, yeah, you guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a,
it's not like a best friend rule. You can't have two best friends.
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit board.
Ooh, Babo went down.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
By the way, I have to get off in like 8 minutes.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
So, yeah.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Ooh, Breaker does not have power.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here.
Oh, heck no.
Unless you're super sneaky.
Bruh, I am not sleeping with the freaking lightning on! Gobble, gobble, bubble,
Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Can you go on your mic, bro? I'm not trying to talk to myself.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino. Come on. It worked. Man, those lights are bright. Not think this through. Gotta get back inside.
My electricity. Go get Finn, bro.
Keep him distracted, Genki.
Oh, smooch it, all right.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah. You know,
how the frick?
Moments, gotta capture
him. Oh, yo.
Didn't you wait for Miles?
Don't touch my mom like that.
Photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo. Oh, hey, Miles. Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Gummy, gummy. Copyright, 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 copyright. He gave it a look. Bro, Roxanne is gay, bro.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxanne?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you
know a certain...
spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah. We'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxanne has so much influence, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for him.
Hey, yo, gummy, gummy.
That's mom's campaign speech.
No gummy.
She couldn't tell.
Jolie. I mean, Jojo.
Yes. Do not hit send.
I think this is my.
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
I gotta get off.
I don't know.
Because I am really, really tired.
You want to talk about it?
Not tonight.
Masi Nico, bye-bye.
Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No.
Okay.
I hate it, but I'm too afraid to say it, boys.
No, it's... I don't know anybody here. I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant. A barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? It's the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay, I'll text you.
It's a date. I mean, not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles.
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry. I got this. He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxxon Plaza. Group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. Been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Tinkerer. Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Ryan. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah. Took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Train going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
There's the sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go? Get inside that shack. Maybe I should try the front door.
Hey!
Hey yourself! Signal relays are being jammed by something. Crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those hollow drones Pete designed. This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around this city.
to try out those new holo drones. Trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use a subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. But this line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Sam, your family.
Hope so, Ken.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye. Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry it up!
Gotta split those guys up.
Get in and out quick. This stuff takes time, man. What was that noise?
Siesta time. Don't look at me, don't look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them.
I heard something.
What was that noise? Hello? Sorry, come in. Damn it.
Hold up.
Someone check our position.
Uh-oh. Heard something.
What? Got it. I'll check it out.
The new Spider-Man.
Get him!
That's all of them.
Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office. Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader. At the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work. I should move the train that's already on the turntable. Then I can worry about the others. Uncle Aaron sounds serious about wanting to get back in the family. I should reach out to him. As Miles. My dad never talked about what happened between them. It must have been bad.
signal yet.